gun.
Perhaps it's just a question of style.